Hi, yesterday I sent a email again to Jim Sinclair, and I said, since M3, that's a total dollar supply, suppressed by Fed for years, I think Fed will bypass government and print whatever it wants. I also said they may be doing it already, and will definitely do it in 2013 if tax cuts, etc., not extended, and Congress and or President force spending cuts and or freeze debt ceiling. And Jim's reply to this email was, yes. Thank you.